summon Satan.
Hey Capcom.
I was playing your Street Fighter on their cartridge, and it caught fire.
My house burned down.
That's a one
heck of a Shinchoryuken you got there. Who's this guy?
Back to the
unlucky Steven. Were we recording all that?
Yes.
Please tell me we're recording unlucky Steven.
He's a new Street Fighter character. Unlucky Steven.
Unlucky Steven.
Oh boy.
Yeah, you can set those bushes on fire.
Your mama.
Oh jeez, I can't wait to go to Skull Island, guys.
This is not Unlucky Steven. Welcome to Unlucky Steven Explores Skull Island.
Adrian Brody as Unlucky Steven.
Co-starring Jack Black.
I think it's starring Jack Black, co-starring Unlucky Steven.
Could you imagine if Jack Black lost weight? Do you remember when Jonah Hill lost a whole bunch of weight and everyone told him he couldn't do that?
All right.
Oh, just something coming out.
Of where?
I don't know. Oh,
that's
it's a centipede. Oh, you poked it.
You like fire?
Here, just give it a little shove.
Ah, why? Fuck
oh,
it.
Oh, he's stick broke.
That's good. I need these.
You know, that's always been a pet peeve of mine.
What?
In video games, whenever you use a shotgun, and after you finish reloading it, he cocks the shotgun.
Oh,
that's just ejecting
just
a
yeah.
That's just ejecting a cartridge.
I threw the broken stick at him.
Yeah.
Only if he cocks it before reloading it. Because with a shotgun like that, he could just be not maximizing the space he has.
Yeah.
He's just like, oh, that was the last shell. Let me reload. Buy empty shell.
Don't mind me. What the fuck? Okay!
Man,
nice leap!
You're doing fucking great.
I like how you're just poking with a spear. You're just mashing the poke button. So whenever your spear breaks, you just start running around shoving your butt. Why did you shove a dick in your butt?
Jump, it's jump!
Naomi Watts isn't doing a goddamn thing. Just sitting there, ah, geez. They're perfectly symmetrical centipedes. How do you fight an enemy that thinks this way?
With sticks. The sticks are bones.
Well, they were sticks, but then they ran out of sticks, and so I'm stuck with bones, which for some reason are weaker than sticks.
Just old bones.
I mean, old bones are probably weaker than sticks.
I was going to say bones can be petrified.
Like a good stick.
Josh, I would like to get, like, a diagram of you explaining what makes a good stick.
Just the amount of time and effort you put into it. These are very wiggly centipedes. Have you noticed that? I've seen centipedes in real life, and they're scary. Oh no, Jack Black is dead!
I can lose?
Yes, once Jack Black dies.
There's way too many fucking centipedes to start back here.
Get back!
It looks like I got Jack Black killed.
Oh no! Ah, Jack, are you
okay? Oh, fuck! Ah!
Yeah, I forgot. You actually take, like, a lot of damage in this.
Now who's gonna film the School of Rock?
Why he's filming School of Rock right now? He was just in School of Rock. Look out, Mr. Denim's being attacked.
Oh, God!
You centipede! I was about to say my scorpion, because I was so surprised.
Mr. Jack Black,
bro. Oh, no, Mr. Jack!
Bro, are these centipedes giving you the goosebumps?
You're giving me the gee willikers.
Just give me the gee. Oh, sorry. Ghost bumps.
Why do I gotta fucking cover everybody? Pick up a bone! That's what I'm doing.
We can't.
We
can go now. That's you. That's what you sound like.
So he doesn't even carry this guy. Nope.
Oh no, it's more scorpions.
Nice fucking throw, James.
It feels like throwing the spears is really effective.
Pinned him to a fucking wall.
Up there.
Oh no. Oh no. Nosferatu. How did that not kill Jack Black? Black's fighting.
The buckshot went around his head.
Right.
Everybody knows that Jack Black's impervious to buckshot. We've
got You said that last time. You said that last time and he got hugged by a fucking centipede.
The last three times.
Jack, wait. You're precious. Oh, fuck. Did it diverge? No, it didn't diverge. We're good.
He's just running off.
Where's Jack? Hey. No, wait, no.
No, it's
no.
Going after Jack Black!
What the fuck? It just disappeared.
Yeah, it went back into it. Oh! Good throw!
Fuck yo. Ow. Is it broken? No. I can break it if you'd like.
Not me, I was talking about the camera.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Giggity.
We don't need you.
Uh-oh.
I missed. And I'm mad. Give me this.
Man, this is getting serious. Serious centipede. He's asleep.
He was upset. He was really upset. That bat freak fucked. Oh, spooky bullets.
How do I grab that?
I think that's a handgun.
Oh, that's for handgun. So, yeah, you have to grab the handgun. Too. Wait, where is she?
I don't fucking know.
Oh, she's climbing!
Did I get it? I think I pinned it.
Yeah,
I pinned it!
I think you might need the handgun for this one.
Why?
Because you have a...
I'm not having to do shit! Besides, this will reach further than it's supposed to. See? And he's gone. I may need the bullets, though. That'll have more bullets.
Four shots on that.
I thought you were... Whatever.
What?
She's like, wait, I'm coming with you. And then she climbed up there and said, all right, you're on your own.
This sounds...
I like that.
Safe.
I like how that sounds.
Hurry. We'll meet up at the top. Why couldn't you guys come?
And get out of this hellhole. They're scared.
Then reload it. Don't tell me reload. Fucking do it.
Four magazines, I'm back.
That's hot.
How is that different from anywhere else?
Yeah, but it buys me time. No.
Oh my god. Oh god.
Oh, good. Fire spear.
Lord Jesus.
Guys, fire spears to get. Yeah, just throw it in there and I'll set all that on fire.
Set the ball on fire.
If I can. Oh, intercepted, oh, bitch!
Great, that was a great parry. Fucking Daigo in the building.
Savage cross down.
Where the spear at?
Anybody else know any fighting game terms?
Where the spear at?
You don't need the spear anymore, you burned it.
I fucking want fire spear. Thank you.
What?
Is there anything for you? All this fire?
Well, we were spotted by Naomi Watts!
I'll take care of the door.
Oh, fuck.
What's seen us? Oh, no!
No. Damn it, woman.
You got it.
She's getting it.
But
got on fire.
I tried. Bones will light on fire. Behind me.
Set the gun.
Oh, it's the birds!
And got take it. This!
I impaled one with a flaming bone.
Three magazines on back up.
I run out when I run out.
Is there a Jurassic Park video game?
There are a few. No, like, really good ones, but...
Oh, damn. What?
There's a Telltale Jurassic Park game, but it's really bad.
I would definitely have played that one. is that, like, Jurassic Park or Jurassic World?
Jurassic Park.
If they were Jurassic World, they'd have a shot at being good because they're updated. What? What do I have to fucking kill now that I'm not going to be allowed to eat?
Is it up?
I don't fucking know.
Naomi Watts, why aren't you doing anything?
Did it bug out?
I don't think so.
Did you just say what do I have to kill that I'm not going to get to eat?
Yeah.
Da da da.
I think it bugged out.
I don't know about
you see all those
there.
Guys over there?
There's those little slimy bugs.
Well, that could easily be three centipedes.
That's true.
No, I do know what those are. Those are burgles. Did you get it?
Do you have to throw her a spear? Or?
When she's impaled and I lose the game, Jacob.
It won't let you. Look at her and press X. And then you can, like, throw stuff up to her. Like a gun.
Open the fucking door!
I...
Try throwing her a spear. Maybe triangle?
I think, okay, I think it's bugged out.
Take the stick! Please! Place.
Three magazines on backup.
Just thought I'd let you know.
Alright. You recovered from what?
Oh, gee, I really hope the game didn't bug out. Maybe you have to shoot all of them through the thing so that you can get down.
I don't think that's the case. Those are grubs, I think, and you can use them as food to distract. Yeah, I don't...
I just think...
Set the gun on fire.
It's the only way.
Oh, jeez, it looks like the game's bugged out.
Oh!
I mean, you hope the frame rate doesn't fucking cut. Yeah, I
wasn't even the frame rate, that was the collision.
Hang on, I'm just gonna... What part of the game is this?
I don't know, the part where Anne...
Wait, no, keep playing.
Does the bridge.
No, I was pausing to see if it'd tell
does
me.
Does a gate.
And open
the gate.
Fucking.
He's actually gate. Putting fucking.
I wonder what kind of results you're gonna get.
Not what I want.
Nope.
Alright.
Help me King. Help you. Take.
Kong. The game. Why won't I open the fucking gate? It's your life.
She's swatting at fucking flies. I could have sworn there was a way to throw, like, a gun to them.
Yeah, it said that earlier, but I wonder if they're, like, you're too far away.
Or maybe
you can't give her a gun.
I don't know, but I do remember that you could, like, throw guns across caverns and stuff, and they'd throw them back.
King Kong game. That's a joke, right?
What? What? What, Jacob?
I put in King Kong the Game and was ready to type more, and then it said King Kong the Game on PS4.
That's a joke. Or that's not real.
Oh, okay, no. It's not a game on PS4. You can rent the movie,
on PS4.
Okay. Wait, did I just pull that out of the...
I think you've been throwing spears... Yeah, you're throwing spears into the... Wow, this is riveting gameplay.
Right.
I don't understand why we're not famous on YouTube yet.
God, what happened to three?
I don't know, you wasted them all. You dropped them. You set them all on fire. Feeling better, Jack?
Why do you keep...
I just think this is bugged.
Was there a way... to be fair, we weren't paying attention. Wait, is there something? No. That'll work.
It won't let me.
Oh, it won't? It won't let you
it
enter
will not.
Meaningless existence?
There we go.
There you go.
Jesus. Scream a little louder for me, Adrian.
Hold it. Oh, good. All the way back here.
Not that far.
Well, this is unbugged.
That we know of.
Alright, well, we'll see you guys again as soon as
we get this. I honestly think we just missed something.
Figured the fuck out. We'll let you know what we fucked up.
And then they're gonna eat me. Oh my god!